Hey there, this is Head Skulls. I'm getting ready to ride ZX6R. A little bit of information about this bike. It's a Kawasaki Ninja. Always ready to roll. Solid machine. Anyway, in this vlog, you're going to hear me talk some a little bit about this bike, and then you're going to hear it, so fire it up some. Always wait until it gets the temperature. I just got back, so anyway, I'll take you around the city a little bit. Anyway, a little bit about myself and bikes. Why I kind of got into bikes. Always wanted one. I used to ride at my uncle's farm on some little MX bikes. And I rode on the back of a few bikes. Anyway, this is my first attempt for a good motor vlog. So we can really get on it. Screams pretty good. Really enjoy riding. My first bike was an EXO 2007 Ninja. Really fun bike. I enjoyed it. Hated getting rid of it. Kind of missed them, so I picked up a few other 250s. My second bike was a 650R. I enjoy it. It's a solid machine. It's the original Go Green traffic here. I almost get run over. Get out in the country so I can really hear this bike scream. Shifts really well, clicks right into gear. Anyway, as soon as I make this turn, we'll head out to the country, then I'll stop talking. Anyway, again, my name's Head Skulls, also known as Ninja Boy 70. I've posted up a few rides, kind of just on Facebook now, so follow me if you want. Few revs, sitting here waiting for this light. There we go. Thank you. Anyway, hope you enjoyed the vlog. Hope you enjoyed the ride. This is where this ends. Thanks a lot. Peace out, head skulls.